Saint Rocke, thanks so much for having me.